got two players on the floor here in South Korea squaring off against one another. It's a shootout here in the Yeomju Gymnasium Corral. Wiese rings up one for her first three-pointer of the game. Oregon State record 204 three-pointers made, 42% career three-point percentage. Well, you talk about Brianna Jones perhaps being a factor, and that was a great pass from Wiese.
Hamblin gets on the board.
Erica McCall, Canada with numbers. At the line, Hamblin shoots it. So back-to-back, or make it a four-point lead for the United States. Here's White, drops it off underneath, touch pass. Williams goes to Hamblin, and Hamblin cleaning up in this second half with his staff, Greg Jonas, Brian Ratz, of so many names to reel off. Nina Davis going to Wiese, who lays it in. 82-63, Hempen fires it up from half court, and that will end it. The United States at the World University Games is golden yet again. The U.S. ladies on the hardwood winning their fourth consecutive gold medal. Certainly a lot of smiles on the USA sideline as they run the table, and they still have not lost at a World University Games since 2007.